Yuito, connect SAS. Use duplication. Yuito, connect SAS. Use duplication.
Shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
Get him.
Leave it to me.
Come on,
Yuito.
Something big to break its outer shell. Use psychokinesis. It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on you.
Come on!
guess even Sugumi's given up on me now.
What you did was terrible.
I can hit it!
Still, I won't stop being friends with you.
Here we go!
Friends? It's been years.
Yeah!
Call me that. Thanks.
Hey! Now die! It's over!
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
Come on! Here we go! Leave it to me!
You need help! Finish him!
I can hit it! Come on!
The initiative.
Yeah!
That was good. Not quite as good as me, though.
It finally broke. Let's go, everyone.
You guys good?
We're almost to Togetsu. Kagero, are you ready?
That earthquake!
It's shaking. It's similar to the big earthquake at Kunad Highway.
I think it's over.
Is everyone okay? The Kunad Gate just briefly put out some strange numbers.
An earthquake-type shaking was felt all across New Himuka. It wasn't too severe, so there shouldn't be too much damage.
We're fine here. There was no significant damage to Hiano Mountain.
It must have been caused by the Kunad Gate.
Hey! Togetsu is doing all kinds of research on it too, right?
Yes. While we're stopping Babe, we should dig up as much useful information as we can.
Yuito, how's your head? Do you feel anything weird about your power? Any abnormalities?
Huh? No, not really. My head hasn't hurt at all since everyone gave me my memory back. Why?
That's good then. When we were fighting, I felt... How can I describe it? It was like your power was spilling over. You might have just been excited. Does that kind of thing happen to you?
It is true that powers are affected by emotions. However, if that was not the case...
There is a theory that it is a sign of decaying mental abilities. Apparently, when abilities are about to disappear, they become strangely more powerful.
So you're saying my powers are going to go away?
Apparently, it's been observed in rare cases along with the aging of the brain. It shouldn't be happening to you now.
Yes, that's true. However, his brain has suffered quite a bit of damage.
I also used to be a dud, so it might be different from a normal human brain, too.
What? You were a dud?
Oh, right. I didn't tell you guys yet.
You became a psionic from an experiment when you were a kid? I can't believe you were a dud.
Do you know how long my power will last? Will it disappear today or tomorrow?
It's not that sudden. But there haven't been many cases, so I can't say for sure.
We're not sure that's what it is anyway. This is all just an assumption.
I know that. If it's not going to be sudden, I won't think about it for now.
Sorry for adding to your worries. Don't get too caught up about it.
It's okay. I didn't realize it myself, so I'm glad you said something.
Okay.
Anyway, we should start watching our surroundings. We're near Togetsu.
Time to turn invisible! You ready?
Yes. We'll go right in.
Yuito? I'm curious about what Kagero said. Are you really feeling all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. My power apparently won't go away too soon, so we just have to see what happens.
Okay. Just don't push yourself too hard.
It's tough to keep this up with this many people.
There's not much security inside, just like we thought.
All right. We'll go straight to Babe.
Look out!
Damn!
Here they come. The Togetsu Design Children.
Looks like they were expecting us.
We have to break through.
How? We're surrounded!
Figure something out. If we run now, there will be even more security next time.
I'll use teleportation.
Not with this many people. We don't know the layout inside, Babe.
I know the location, and we have to take our chances. Kasane is right. We may not have another opportunity. If we get close to Babe, they'll have to take precautions. So why don't we just take the risk?
I trust you.
Let's get this done.
Luca, do it!
Here we go!
This is the entrance to Babe.
Good. It worked.
Nice one, Luca. Maybe you should rest a little.
No. I appreciate the concern, but I don't think we have that kind of time.
Huh? Others. Why?
Hey, Haruka! Wataru!
Damn.
Signet has been cut off.
I don't know why there are others here, but we're better off than before.
Yeah, there's not too many. Let's take him out.
Here we go! There!
I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Let's do it together! Here we go!
The shell is broken. Give it everything you have.
Keep it up.
Not yet.
This is bad.
Shouldn't be. That was pretty cool. Thanks.
Let's go!
You
and
Tara, do it!
Come on!
I sense no others around us.
This is bad. I never thought they'd toss a bunch of others around inside the Babe building.
You didn't know? Wait, what do you mean, toss? Do you mean they caught others and brought them here? Or maybe they know how to metamorphose, like Suo?
Togetsu possesses the other particles. They used them to make others. This is the first time I've seen them used like this, though.
The others were born here by placing live creatures in contact with the other particles.
Should we keep going this way if we want to shut down Babe?
I don't have the blueprints to the building, though it looks like the command center is as far inside as you can go.
The terminal that tried to take control of Yuito only connects to the superficial information on Babe.
All right. Let's just keep going.
Are part of Babe's computer network?
Yeah, it's on the level of Arahabaki and Suo.
Here we go!
Split apart. We should figure out the real one and attack it.
Pleasure.
I hit the outer shell.
think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Regroup!
Thank you.
Here you go!
Here we go!
I need support!
Here we go! Come on!
Yui-chan, finish!
hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
Take this!
Here we go! Come on! Thanks, Luca!
The shell is broken. Give it everything you have. That attack worked. That must be a weak spot.
Keep it up.
Went all right.
At this rate,
we can't give up.
Is everyone okay?
Thank you.
Use it well.
We need to recruit.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. It's good to have you on the team. I hit the outer shell. I think I can break it if I focus my attacks.
My pleasure. Use it well.
Thanks, Luca.
pleasure.
It's locked and won't open. How can we get past this?
Seems like your knowledge of my power is quite shallow. Destroy the control device. If you use electrokinesis to apply high voltage, it should be easy.
You need help?
Luca!
Use it well.
Is everyone okay?
Thank you.
Whoa!
Damn! Don't get cocky.
Control it.
It's down. Give it everything you've got.
Keep it up.
We need to regroup.
Let's go.
Hey, let me use your power. Cocky. Use it well.
Nice.
my pleasure.
Hot. I need to put it out.
It's not over yet.